All right, here we go. Sticks down, puck is down, Sidney Crosby is back. We are underway. Tuesday night in Pittsburgh. It's Pittsburgh team night. The Penguins of the Wild for the second time. Here's Crosby, a good pass over to Letang. Takes the shot, hits Simone. Simone will grab it off the boards, quickly to the top. Letang shoots one, seeing it all the way into the glove. Is Devan Dubnyk.
A great night.
Yeah, it should be a great hockey game, too. Pretty quiet start to this point. This shot comes in from Luke Cunningham, and that's answered by Tristan Jarry, his first save. The team with more points in the NHL since the Crosby injury on November 9th. And it's 42. Letang, a toss on goal, and that's gloved down by Devan Dubnyk.
Well, I know Crosby has done that many times in the past, especially on the power play, Mears. Seems to me it'd be easier to just whack it on your forehand to that side.
Here is Crosby, gets a shot on goal, and it's kept out by Dubnyk. Stick stayed intact. Pass, though, far ahead for Malkin, and the Wild reset. Wild coming off the loss on Sunday, 4-1 against the Vancouver Canucks. Usually gets the extra work, the bag skate. So Donato is in, Pattern is out, and the Wild with five defense, but Cunningham a toss on goal, and that's denied by Tristan Jarry. Defeated by Suter, steals the puck. Suter, the ice time leader for the Minnesota Wild, with 25 minutes a game. And now maybe a 3-on-2 for the Wild. Zuccarello for Dumba. Fire, save made by Jarry. Play went 3-for-8 on the road trip. Two power play goals Sunday against Arizona. Crosby leaving it for Malkin. Pass over to Russ. Takes a look. Back in front. Score! Evgeny Malkin! On the power play, and the Pens have a 1-0 lead. Draft choice. Ryan Hartman now getting tripped up. Tapped ahead. Here come the Penguins with Jared McCann. 3-on-2 for the Pens. McCann the dropper. Marino looking. Pass across Simone. Back over McCann. He scores! Precision passing from the Penguins. They're up 2-0. And Hartman. Checked by Rue Wiedel, guided at the center. Yusso Riikola carries right back in. Oh, stymied at the line. On the counterattack, it's Hartman with Greenway. They go to the late man. Rask for the chance of a save made by Jarry. Tristan Jarry.
They're not just doing it for fun.
They got to get the prize money, too.
Look out, here comes
Here comes Evgeny Malkin. Wants to step on Koivu. Malkin towards the goal. Behind the back pass. A chance. Rusty scores! What a combination! Malkin to Russ! 3-0 Pittsburgh! Behind the goal, Crosby to the line for Letang. Evgeny Malkin. Right in front, deflection score! Patrick Hornquist!
It's continued through this hockey game, seamless, and I credit the players to continue to play with that desire that they've had.
There's a chance for Parisi. He scores. Breaking the shutout bid for Tristan Jarry. On the rush, the Wild capitalize. Zach Parisi, and it's 4-1. Find the puck is Aston Reese. He gets dropped by Foligno. Another heavy check thrown by Marcus Foligno tonight.
Yeah, they're
Aston
going
Reese out. Goes back to the bench area. Sounds like some words exchange. Chance for Foligno, and he tucks it home. Marcus Foligno. Able to beat Tristan Jarry one-on-one. It's 4-2. In with fire the puck around the wall. Taken away by Galchenyuk. Over to the six-time All-Star, Chris Letang. Letang takes a look, takes the shot. Stop the rebound. Just pushed wide by Galchenyuk. Stop attempt. Hornquist. Puck is still loose. The whistle sounds. Rue Wiedel on the hard around. Trying to stop it was Teddy Bluger. He will shovel it in. Head to the bench for a change. Penguins up 4-2. Point effort tonight from Evgeny Malkin. Tristan Jarry, 20 saves. Crosby to the net, he scores! Sid is back!
Crosby back out on the ice, as Bob mentioned, with Aston Reese, not McCann.
Crosby back at the cage to himself, looking. Centering pass across, score! Dominic Simone and a brilliant feed from Sidney Crosby!
I had no hope whatsoever. A couple guys here and there. I got a few, but
even Billy Guerin came out with yins tonight.
That's true.
Here's Galchenyuk. A driving scores! Alex Galchenyuk! Make it 7-2. That's going to change now, starting
in a couple of days. They'll play 15 straight against the Eastern Conference. A lot of division games upcoming. A couple next in the Atlantic Division. Shot comes in tight from Donato, and they spin, and the puck beats Jari with just 10 seconds to go in the third period. And the Wild get another one. It's 7-3 point, first star effort. And it is a beautiful day in the neighborhood. 7-3 final score for the Black and Gold.